Murals can be evil because they are lethal. Murals show creativity, some show negativity, and some show positivity. Murals can describe religion, but it takes one to listen. Murals can be cared for like family, they were created elaborately. Murals can picture death. Murals show strong affection. People and murals have a connection that shows a strong expression.
Murals are fascinating paintings, dazzling little makings. Makings from different makers, creations from reigning painters. Paintings and creations that come from real inspirationalists.
I see anger. I see craziness. I see sadness. I see poverty. I see gangs. I see religions. I see artwork. I see racism. I see death. I see people striking. I see flying animals.